nighttime in the Big Easy, it's time to cool out with music. And who better to do that than the Neville Brothers? So tune in tonight, and they'll tell it like it is.
Everybody, my name is Charles Neville. Right, the title of that tune is 30 by 90. Those magic numbers, 3 and 9, refer to the location of New Orleans, Louisiana. 30 degrees north of the equator, 90 degrees west of the rising sun, 6 feet below sea level. Okay, what we're doing here tonight is having a party with the Neville Brothers, the Neville family, and some friends of ours. Right, the Neville Brothers are.
And another guest to help us along, a name I'm sure you're all familiar with, and if you haven't, you've been sleeping. Her name is Bonnie Raitt.
Something keeps telling me Next young fella we're about to call up is a friend of ours. He also happens to be my co-star in my latest movie, Everybody's All American. Let's hear it one time for Dennis Quaid. And the song he's about to do is called Closer to You. And it's also being heard in the movie Big Easy.
And he wrote it too.
Yes, he wrote it.
I want to dedicate this to the people of New Orleans too, because it's one city I love. It's home. Sleeps across the bed and it rustles the sheets. Seems everything I did just reminds me of you. Smell of the morning in a rainy land. The touch of satin across my hand just makes me wish I could be.
Come here, come here, come here.
les Bantam Roulette.
Yeah, right now I'd like to call up another guest of ours from the old school. It's better known as the Midnight Rider. Let's hear it for Greg Allman.
Gives me great pleasure to introduce one of New Orleans' favorite people and one of just about everybody's favorite songs, Aaron Neville.
If you want something to play with. Go and find yourself a toy. Cause baby, my time is too expensive. And I'm not a little poor. No, no. If you are serious, little girl, don't play with my heart. It makes me furious. But if you want me to love you, then baby, I will wiggle, girl. Girl, you know that I wiggle. Tell it like it is. Don't be ashamed. Let your conscience be your guide. I know deep down inside of me, oh,
I believe you love me.
Forget your foolish pride. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Life is too short to have sorrow. You may be here today and gone tomorrow. And if you want me to love you, ah, baby, I'm a will. Don't you know what I will?
Tell it like it is. I'm nothing to play with it. Girl, you better find yourself a toy. I know deep down inside of me, oh,
I believe you love me,
but I'm not your little boy. Oh, believe me. Oh,
tell it like it is.
Oh, what I love of him. Oh, love of him. My darling. There is nothing I can do about it. Yeah. Oh,
tell it like it is.
I don't want to leave it, child. Oh, believe me. Oh, but I gotta go now.
Go now.
Tell it. Why you won't hurt my heart? Girl, well, you know that I love you.
Tell it.
So long. Oh, loving my darling, there is nothing I can do about it. Cause I love you. Ooh, thank you.
Thank you. Greg Allman, Bonnie Raitt. Merci. Thank you.
We have another good brother who's gonna come up and help us with this song. As a matter of fact, he's the producer of our new album called Yellow Moon on A&M Records, Mr. Daniel Lanois. This song here is a prayer for peace, and it's dedicated to sufferers the world over. Thank you. Yeah, we have another friend of ours that's gonna come up and give us a hand here. And in this day and age when our kids need positive role models, this guy definitely was one of mine, is one of mine. It's our good friend, Mr. Ed, 60 Minute Man Bradley.
Singing is not what I do to make me a role model, but you mentioned role model. I remember back in 1955, when I was just starting high school, a woman decided that she wouldn't sit in the back of the bus anymore. She was a role model to a lot of people. Rosa Parks decided that day that she wouldn't sit in the back of the bus, and it started for a lot of people. That's when Martin Luther King started gaining so much notoriety, so much press, so much attention from the rest of the country. I think if she hadn't decided to do that back then, I wouldn't be on 60 Minutes to this day. So it's important that you wrote a song to pay tribute to what Rosa Parks did that day.
Yes, I wrote that so that the children today can know the part she played in the history of America. And speaking of kids, we have some of the Neville children that's gonna come out and help us with this song.
Bring them out.
We have Lyrica Neville, my daughter, my youngest daughter. We have Rowena Neville, Charles' youngest daughter.
We have Charmaine Neville, Charles' oldest daughter. We have Jason Neville, Aaron Neville's youngest son. And we got Ivan Neville. And this is what the song Rosa Parks is all about, that the children, I mean children of all races, colors, and creeds can know the truth. And the truth shall set us all free. $14 was her fine, and Brother Martin Luther King knew it was our time. The people up our room and sit down to talk. It was decided all God's children should walk until segregation was brought to its knees, and we obtained freedom and equality.
Thank you, Miss Rosa. You are the spark.
We've invited another group of friends up to join us. These friends, the entire brass section of the Dirty Dozen Brass Band, who have become an institution in New Orleans music. Now, these guys helped us out on an album. And to help to add the magic touch to bring together the sounds of the Dirty Dozen and the Neville Brothers, we had the medicine man, Mr. Daniel Lanois.
had a dream last night while I was lying on my bed. Whole world was standing still and the moon was turning red. I saw a sign in the sky, say I have called to set you free.
Now, this time, it gives us great pleasure to bring on one of our good friends. We had the pleasure of writing some songs with him together, and we also performed on his album when he did this not too long ago. Let's get together and bring up, welcome Mr. Jimmy Buffett. With a big round of applause again. Thank you.
Right for Margaritaville.
Yeah. Thank you, RT. I was listening to the Neville Brothers when I was a young Catholic altar boy in Mobile, Alabama. And now it's a pleasure to write songs for these fine, talented gentlemen. We'd like to do this song for you right now called Middle of the Night.
Middle of the night, hold on to morning. We will see the light, love. Thank you.
saying it's alright. I'm not falling, middle of the night, halfway to morning, middle of my life, new day's dawning, middle of the night, hold on to morning, we will see the light, love is morning, middle of the night, hold on forever, we'll know when it's right, all together, middle of the night, new voices calling, saying it's alright.
Right now, we have the Zydeco Man from Lafayette, Mr. Buckwheat Zydeco.
All right.
Yes, and at this time, it gives us great pleasure to bring on a group of young ladies. We've known them for a long time, friends of the Neville Brothers. In fact, the group started out right on Valence Street here in New Orleans, where we grew up. Let's welcome the Dixie Cups.
Out here, y'all can move feet out here. Well, if you don't like what the big chief say, it's just chop and move feet out here. Chop and move feet out here, Lordy Mama now. Chop and move feet out here. Well, if you don't like what the big chief say, it's just chop and move feet out here. One more time, boy.
Chop and move feet out here.
Hooray, my Linda.
Chop and move feet out here.
Chop and move feet out here. You don't like what the big chief say.
Come on, New Orleans. Hey, let me sing about brother.
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 Brother,
brother John is on.
Oh, brother.
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 Brother,
brother John is on. Oh, I remember the morning. I remember the way.
Thank you to all our friends. We got them back up here with us. Bringing it out of Louisiana Bayou country.
No. Thank you, New Orleans.